He circles the bases, and they tack on to their lead. It's 2-0.
That pitch looked like the splitter, but normally doesn't stay that high in the zone. The bottom falls out, at least to bring it around belt level, but that one just stayed up. And with that kind of velocity, it's going to get hit really hard, as it did right there.
Two outs, bases empty. And here's the